Belmont Abbey is just a place where if you want to get an education, you come here for that, but if you want to grow inside as a person, there's just so much opportunity here for that. Fort Belmont Abbey is so unique with the monastery on campus, the rich history of Belmont Abbey, and then the college having Division II athletics, and all the academics being so strong and just helping shape the person to the person they were meant to be. There's some kind of presence here. It just changes people into, not changes, but helps people be the person they want to be. And I think there's a lot of providential people here who have come here by God, you know, leading them here. And I think when that happens, then a lot of special things can happen.